As the chief counsel of the Army Contracting Command, I see our specific mission to provide legal services, counsel, and advice to the command. In this scenario, we have the opportunity to look at all of the joint resources that are participating in the exercise and determine how we can better serve as legal advisors to the exercise so that we can increase our value added to the acquisition workforce.